Sensing pressure, they back up, and they become a very tentative team.
Ooh, there's pressure from Mullen. He didn't quite get the interception from Harnish, but he came close, and now he gets it. Forget it, baby. The St. John kid's home. Went to the University of Washington. He's down the middle, hangs. He can do that well. Misses the six-footer. The rebound is to Karl Malone. Give the ball to Jordan. Michael, the point guard at this juncture. Stops outside, shoots an 18-footer. That's good. He's fouled. America lead as they've scored five in a row. Coming under the basket and missing a jump shot under there is number 15, and that's Jackal. We go the other way, and Jordan pulls up, feeds under to Ewing. He's due. Not any longer. 7-2. Seven straight points by the Dream Team. And this off and taken by Mullen. 7-2, the Dream Team, without Magic and Stockton tonight. Now Michael Jordan's got the ball wearing his Olympic number 9. Jordan yo-yoing up and down, looks inside to one of the best post-up men in the history of the game. And one of the reasons he can step back and shoot it instead of going to the hole like that. Karl Malone. 9-2, long pass goes the other way. Coming in with the shot, they have it blocked by Karl Malone. What transition by Karl. He made the basket at the other end and then went 80 feet to get down there and block one. Gets all the way down to Jackal. He goes into Shrimp. Shrimp around two men, splits them, puts it up and missed the layup. Rebound to Malone. Falling out of bounds, got it into Ewing with a great play, 4-on-2. Wrap around pass to Drexel, score! On the improve under Pat Riley. Out of the ball game goes Gannad. Do Michael. Jordan to Drexler. He fires for three. He got it. Clyde Drexler. Inside.
Well, I am. Patrick has aimed a few shots as Drexler comes back inside.
In at center. David is 7-1, 235. Plays with San Antonio. Michael Jordan of the champion Chicago Bulls drives underneath for a two-hand slam. He went around Harnish. 5.5. Sabonis from Lithuania, averaging 25. Villacampa of Spain, 23. And Charles Barkley is the leading scorer for the Americans, averaging 22 points a game. Here's the ball down the middle of Jordan. Jordan lays it under to Barkley. He goes by one, misses the shot as he comes out the other side. Jordan takes that, goes in the air, lays it up. It'll count if it goes. It goes. Look out, man. Look out.
And so it's not really that effective. Jordan making all kinds of adjustments as he went up, got that one. Then the collision as bodies roll to the floor.
Go the other way. Pippen to Barkley. Wrap around, bounce pass to Mullen. Underneath he goes, throws it up and in heavy traffic. Back again.
The question now
ball
is
stolen by Mullen for the second time in the game. He's coming with Barkley, and he's also got Bird. He gives to Bird.
Will the Germans get 16? The Angolans had 16 at half, and the Germans are on shot a lot of long distance opportunities. Is not bad. Barkley.
Barkley drives underneath and powers his way against Benke and scores it, his first point. So the score should be lower because you play 8 minutes less. Here's the ball to Bird. He tries his second three, and he got it. Larry Bird knocked it home. Bound it to Mullen. Shrimp left with just 3 points, a basket and a free throw. Three-pointer, nope. Mullen says, I won't take it now. Louis might be watching. Louis Carnesecca was his mentor, and what a great guy. Retired this year. Bird for another three, and he got it. He's made 2 out of 3 tonight, and he's made 4 out of 7 in the tournament. Second line to Larry Bird. Now out to Pippen, Scotty. What a player he has turned out to be from Central Arkansas. A three-pointer.
Mullen, supposed to be a zone defense, but it's a zone that doesn't come out and challenge at the point of attack.
Here's the ball stolen on a double team between Robinson and Bird. Bird took it. Length of court pass to Mullen. Drop pass behind the back. Goes to Barkley, who scores the most exciting. The NBA, you can hang in that rim.
The play started at the other end. Gunter Benke looked like he had a chance to get close to the rim, hesitated. Bird came over and made the block. Mullen obliged, giving Barkley a chance to throw it down. There he does. He hangs only.
And then missed because of a defensive gem down there by Malone. Here's Pippen underneath to Mullen. Mullen to Bird at the base. He's got a stroke tonight. There it is, too. He's shooting the ball beautifully tonight. Good rotation, good finish, good finger work on the ball. It's 10 for Larry off of the bench. Ball intercepted by Carmelo. You want to see a slam dunk? Don't go away. Now,
Scott, everybody else has got a chance to score. Chief
Jordan
gets one.
Yeah, he got one. And he had an air ball, but the rebound is taken and put up in by Harnish. I wouldn't say the Americans were exactly crashing the board. Slam dunk. Larry Bird, the long pass to Karl Malone, along
show and tell defense that the American team is playing. They give them a spot and then they take it away and then they're playing at the ball.
Bird. Larry Bird, basket counts foul. Man that fouled him was Harnish. Nice pass. 15. Germany 2.
Well, Rolo right there gave up the defensive pressure he could have had on Jordan by trying.
52-20. As usual, the Americans with good balance scoring. Bird, no lookout to Leitner, his 18-footer. He's good from that area. Do you know that, Steve?
You cannot give him
point with the free throw.
He's having trouble getting his hands on the ball. You know, yeah. When you're denied and then you work real hard to get it, they knock that free throw off.
Now you can touch the ball above the rim here, and that's what Jordan just did, and he gets the ball to Malone, and Malone goes underneath. In the NBA, that would have been goaltending. Fifth Leitner, double-teamed by Jordan. Tremp holds it up.
See, they just played
throws
the passing
the
lane, and
Jordan
there's another attempt right there.
Jordan underneath the Mullen. 3-point field goals, 4 out of 9 for America, none out of 4 for Germany. Free throws made, 7 out of 12 Germany, 4 out of 7 USA. A 3-pointer by Clyde, no good. Rebound is off, hit by Tremp, but it goes to Barkley, and he powers it up and in. Boy, he's good at that. He passed, given off. And it's taken by Jackal, but he loses the ball to Michael Jordan. It's a 3-on-3. Jordan in the middle, Drexler to the right, back to Jordan. It comes from Drexler, and he scores. Nice 7. We're in the second half. Here's the ball brought over to Jordan for the 20-foot jumper. That's good. Michael Jordan. And for Michael, 13 points. Clears to Jordan. Jordan's got his tongue out. Hope he doesn't bite it. Drexler's 20-footer. That's no good. Rebound to Drexler. Way out front. Nice play by Jordan. The volleyball to Barkley. Wrap around, bounce pass, and Jennifer Robinson taken by Drexler. And he gives it off to Ewing, who scores. That was Shrimp. 5-on-3. Underneath the Blopp. Blopp puts it up. Didn't draw iron. He hit the glass, though. The ball comes over. They give to Jordan underneath to Robinson. And he does a reverse two-hand slam dunk. Yeah, they love it. Set ball to Barkley. Jordan's got 13 points and 10 assists. The ball given over to Clyde. One bounce dribble for the rhythm, and he gets the bag in. Clyde the Glide's got signs from all over, like LeGrand. 72-35. Michael Jordan, no look pass to Robinson. 17-footer straight away is good. He's got a nice touch when he gets that stroke.
On it there into the floor. They are always leaning into the passing lane. They're making it real tough for the Germans to make decisions. He's been looking to shoot the ball. Every time he gets it, got a chance to get a couple of three-pointers. Steal.
Jordan almost lost it. Got it. Throws the floor to Robinson, who feeds for an assist to Barkley. Coming into the ball game for Germany will be their starting center.
Good.
Gounod. Be out in front to Drexler, and Drexler over to Jordan. One bounce dribble. 20-footer is good. Rebounds and assists with the Chicago Bulls. Outside jumper for 3. No good by Drexler. Rebound underneath. Put up once by Barkley. Twice by Barkley. The second time it's sent back by Gounod. So Barkley shoots a 20-foot jumper and hits it. He's 1 for 3. Pass turned over as it was intercepted by Gounod. And here is Jessup Shrimp feeling the wrath of the defensive play of Jordan. Bounce pass to Barkley. Slam dunk. Gounod backing in on Leitner. Turns. Right hand shot. No good. Frozen rope. Taken on the rebound by Drexler. Down the front court to Barkley underneath the Robinson. That gives, I was just going to tell you, that the Germans had 8 minutes to play in the contest. The Americans have qualified for the quarterfinals. Karl Malone, a beautiful left-hand shot. Wow, that's a new one for Karl. He doesn't use that one. 3, no good. Rebound is off to Christian Leitner. Duke, now to Mullen. Mullen underneath, bounce the ball nicely to Karl Malone. He throws it up and gets the bounce on the heel of the basket. And he's got 14
for them.
Jaco couldn't get it to go home in that jumper at the base. And here's Scottie Pippen from 18. Swish right through there. Nice shot. For him, 94-58. Ball knocked loose away from Mullen. Free ball. And Leitner gets it. Leitner to Karl Malone. Bounce underneath beautifully, and scoring is Mullen. 15, Michael Jaco. Baseline to Harnish again. Drives in low. Hangs. Missed from 6 feet. The rebound to Karl Malone. Malone to Mullen. Mullen to Pippen. And Pippen's the point guard. Back to Mullen, and he's the shooter. And the man that knocks it home.
Stephen Beck will come in. Anders is in the backcourt, and that's his first appearance. He hadn't played in any of the other 2 ball games.
Pippen up in the front court to Bird, playing the high post. Back to the basket. Tries to dribble it. Lost it. Gets it back. Mullen, a great pass to Malone, who scores. Oh, does Mullen read that floor? There's 100 points for the USA 100-58. First name is Yens, Y-E-N-S. How you would spell it?
Gonna look back at some great passing by Team USA.
Andrus pulls up for three, left-handed. Rebound to Bird, the lead out pass to Pippen. Here he comes with Mullen. Pippen slammed up, electrifying, a little leap off of the dribble. 30 assists in the ball game. Jump shot by Beck for three. Rebound volleyball by Mullen to Bird to Malone. Reverse layup, good. Bird got the foul.
You see Scottie Pippen out in the open court, and when that happens, the results are obvious this time.
Mullen. Carl Malone. Bird. Over the shoulder to Leitner, and Leitner's foul didn't score. You got to be alert to catch one like that because it was a low.
Gave him an opportunity to go right to the rim. You can see Bird realizing he's drawn two defenders, and the defense reacts.
Rebound taken, thrown, and grabbed by Newhouse. He throws it, and Mullen grabs it. To midcourt to Bird. Bird gives to Pippen. Back to Bird. Underneath, lays it up and in. The hot potato act. It'll be Friday night. Jump shot by Bird. His third three-pointer is down. 7 seconds left. And, Badalone, Spain. And they're all exchanging the pleasant greetings as the game was over. Came back and had 15. So, that's it from basketball. The final score, the USA 111, Germany 68.